So today we are going to finish the Four Noble Truths. Last time we discussed about suffering and hidden suffering and where it is made. Now today we discuss why it is developing and because of what it's developing. So if you remember last time we discussed, the suffering is there because of this world is outside there. And now we learn today that this world, we expect so many ways, like my world has to be like this, my man has to be like this, my girlfriend has to be like this, my kid has to be like this. All these expectations made world is not matching with the outside world, because outside you get only four materials. Out of four materials you cannot get nothing. But why these four materials we take as things? Why we put names and forms on it? This is what we call in Buddha's second truth, Samudasatya. Samudasatya means why it is developing, why all this develops, why you and the world is developed. In this case, it just because of our craving, want to have, I want to be like this, my world has to be like this, my man has to be like this, I have a wish like this, secret wishes. All this together makes this momentum that it happens, it comes to you on your way. So you have to understand this, all things made in the brain, and brain has the fuel that want to do, want to have. I want this, this way, this type, new look, old look, antique look, tall man, small man, beard man, sporty man. All these expectations are made in the brain because of this wishes are there. So wishes to be stopped, not more to develop, is the point we have to learn after this all. And for that, Buddha says, see that your brain makes something, like say your mother. So now the mother is what? Made out of four materials, and there's an energy which is connected with four materials. Mother to your mother to another woman, there is no difference. But why you take this as your mother? Because you have some love, remembrance, some information's been saved as this is your mother in your brain. So in your brain, that saved information, each time you see your mother, you see not outside that four elements with the energy. You see your own brain and you see, okay, this is my mother looks like this now, my mother is happy person, my mother is a not happy person, she's a strong person, she's a not strong person, whatever informations you have in the brain, which has been saved. So the saved information, each time you see this outside four materials and you think that that is mother, in reality you see that inside your brain saved information. So basically, when you love your mother, you love your own brain inside saved information. Hope you all understand me. Maybe we take another example. You say, now I'm a boy, so I take my most loving girlfriend. And say, now this girlfriend is she left me today. So suddenly I have a pain that she's gone. But why is there? It's because that I see that in my brain, myself, that I loved this girl, but she was in reality only four elements with some energy. But I took her as my most beautiful girl, my most loving person, my girlfriend. Because that I took like this, she left me today, so I'm sad. But if you don't take this girl as my girlfriend, my thing, my most beautiful thing, my most important thing, then when she left, there could be no stress in the brain, in your brain. Understand? Or maybe we take another example. You take your kid. Kid is there now because you see as your kid. You don't see other kids as your kid, correct? This kid get suddenly sick. So you feel upset. Because why? These four elements with the energy you take as your kid and you made in the brain that this is my kid, he is this. So the moment he gets upset, you also in your brain get upset. You get suffer, you get pain. So reality to understand that it is in the brain made things, that means you, as long as you have a mother, there is no mother outside. In reality, you have the mother inside your brain. You made the mother inside the brain. You have a girlfriend. This girlfriend is not there in reality. It is only four materials outside. You can see with the energy. But you take this girlfriend from all other energies with the four materials as your girlfriend. So you made this in your brain in reality. And the moment that this girlfriend is going away or getting sick or say she died today, you are suffering with it. So in reality, you loved, you made this person in your mind and you loved yourself for yourself, not to the girl, you loved yourself. So to understand this is called the second information from Four Noble Truths. You learn the suffering and the cause of suffering or the hidden suffering. And now you learn where it is developing and the cause of developing or how to stop this pain or the development to stop, how to stop the development anymore. So as long as you don't have any wishes, you don't have any new plans, something to feel new, something always to try something new, then basically you also don't have to try something anymore because you don't have any plan. So to know this information that it is made in the brain, and when you don't make it in the brain anymore, these things are also not there anymore outside, is the second information you learn. The third information is how to cure it now. The curation is that how to stop the development, just not to develop it anymore. So you learn as cleaning or the curing way that basically in the brain you don't take these things as now the four elements with the energy. You don't take, if you don't take it as your girlfriend or the most beautiful person you see in your brain, and you just take it as okay, it is only four materials with energy, it will be same like all other girls. There will be no any speciality, expectations. So to understand this, that means as long as you don't make it in the brain, you also don't have anything to suffer. And you don't have this lust or the craving to let develop anywhere because it's not there anymore. All outside, if you break it always like four elements, you have two types like humans or the animals or the living creatures have the energy plus four elements. Or other all things, materials have only four elements. So when you see the world like this, without taking as a car, without taking as a house, without taking as a gem without taking as a gold, then you don't also have a problem with these things. Same thing, like you don't take the girl as all girls, like if you see all girls as four elements and energies, also all mans will be same. So you don't see even man and the woman anymore outside. Then you don't have a problem to see whether who is nice or who is beautiful or who is bigger or who is smaller to see anymore. So the brain, you make yourself in your brain this world that you understand as the third thing, that when you don't make it in the brain, it's also going away. And the fourth thing is Marga Satya. Marga Satya means the way or the system how to break this craving in the brain. So how to stop the fuel to the brain? So as long as you stop the fuel, it cannot burn anymore. So simply, the fourth thing is just to follow the way. There is a system from Buddha, and when you start doing it, like the first thing is again to see the right vision or the right view. That means to see the things as they are reality, with all the four materials and the energy or without energies, and break the four elements, and to learn the four elements reality, that they are dissolving always, getting old, getting damaged, and nothing is stable. So in this case, after you learn the suffering, hidden suffering, and why the suffering is made, and where it is made, and how to stop it, and the way for it. This is what it is called, Four Noble Truths. We are going to explain this more detailed, how to cure, how to stop cravings, or as per Buddhism, the tanha, how to stop tanha. So please hear more from our videos, and I hope we could sooner give some Europeans and all English, German and Netherlands speaking people the real Buddhist philosophy. Thank you very much.